Class one then. A quarter final for Jean-Francois DUCAY and Rob Davis of Great Britain. Big moment for these guys and for our umpire who is up from the Czech Republic, Roman Kleka. No first round for these athletes, straight to the quarterfinals. No chance to progress to within a touching distance of getting a medal. Certainly a very, very high quality match in prospect between the world number one, Rob Davis, and the world number two, is Jean-Francois DUCAY, and who has the silver from London in the singles, and a silver from Beijing as well in the team event. So class one is the class with the least amount of mobility in these athletes. And that's why you'll see both these athletes binding the bat to their hand to help them during the game. As you can see, it's a well-worn ritual for both these guys. DUCAY, he is ready now. You see, there's the binding on the hand just to help it stay nice and stable. And umpire will start to get us ready. And you toss, deciding who serves and which end is which. Normally, they just stay the same side. Rod, so he can hold his arm behind it and maneuver the wheelchair that way. Both these athletes find ways to play the game. Here is Jean-Francois DUCAY, one against Fernando Eberhardt of Argentina, 3-0, but lost to Nam Ki-won of Korea in straight games. Silver in London, team silver in Beijing. He does have a team gold at the World Championships as well as a silver in the singles and a couple of bronzes as well. So very experienced, the 37-year-old, and up against him, the 32-year-old Rob Davis of Great Britain. He beat Silvio Keller 3-2 and also beat Andrea Borgato of Italy 3-2. So difficult games went the distance, both of the British athletes' matches. Two-time European champion, of course, in 2013 and 2015. Came fifth in London, will be, I'm sure, looking to do better here. If he progresses to the semi-finals, of course, he will be guaranteed at least fourth place, but medal is what's on his mind, and I'm sure the Frenchman's as well. couple of minutes for the athletes to get warmed up, and then we're underway. Had some really good matches on this table one today. We're a little bit behind on schedule, but I don't think anyone minds when we've been watching some great table tennis. And who knows what this game, this match will provide. Certainly two athletes who are in form, two top-ranked players in the world taking on each other in this quarterfinal. Davies then to get us underway in this quarterfinal. Took a little touch off the end of the table, I think. Just a little apology and acknowledgement from Davies, but he'll take the score, that's for sure. Much you can do about that, right on the end of the table. He played some great stretching shots to Davies, but when it's ending up around your ears, not much you can do. First thought was take evasive action, I think. And another really good positional shot from the Frenchman, who's laid down a marker here. That's a better forehand from Davies. Nice and smooth. Bit too powerful for DUCAY. Oh. It was just long, I think. Two excellent athletes. DUCAY, who uses his left hand in the service. Davies, who chooses to serve it off the bat. Excellent return. Excellent return. Under the most crucial and essential shots in wheelchair table tennis, that little dink over the net with a bit of backspin to make sure it's out of reach of your opponent. That's a very good serve, fast and low. And a couple of excellent backhands as well. No wonder he's happy. Brilliant stuff from the Briton there. Had to reach for it. Made no mistake. Serve with Davies, 2 points ahead. Apology for the net cord. Did well to reach the little dink over the net. Not happy with the serve at all. Keeps the Frenchman in this first game. It wasn't right, was it? He knew it. Easy smash for Jean-Francois DUCAY. That's an excellent shot from Davies, who had to readjust and improvise, really. And then he does that. It's just going to drive the coach absolutely mad. Unforced error. Chance, though, on his serve to force the game point. Yep, there it is. Stretching for every shot. One. He's just saying he wasn't ready. Now, what will the umpire say here? Well, we can hear the conversation. The umpire, I don't think, is going to go back on his decision. The British coach is unhappy. Rob Davies is unhappy. Jean-Francois DUCAY. He's just waiting for this altercation to be sorted out. Well, didn't look like he was ready from that replay, but to be honest with you, if he wasn't, you wonder why he didn't just leave the bat on the table and let the ball go past and then make your appeal. And it's probably not helped his state of mind, that controversy. And the British coach just making the point that he, as a class one athlete, can't move the hand out of the way that easily. Anyway. Certainly pumped up now. The man from Brecon in Wales. Happy that that one had gone long. He gets a third game point. What a feisty and tight affair this is. Very exciting for the spectators. Not sure it's so enjoyable for the coaches at the moment. And another one. Well, this is more of a marathon than a sprint, this first game. Just taking a moment to compose himself. Oh, yes. Yes, excellent work from Davies, and he's really pumped up. DUCAY was really challenging him with some great shots. He thought he had the point won several times, but look at that little scoop over the net. Great angle. And Rob Davies eventually takes the first game. On the backhand is the message from the British coach. Well, both these guys have been going for it, holding nothing back. It's been an excellent first game. 8 minutes it took. DUCAY with a bit of work to do. Rob Davies, world number one with the first game in this match. Good serve from DUCAY. Back is tricolour on the chair, sharing his colours on the court. Good serve from Davis, setting up the point. Just tried the inside out backhand. DUCAY with some smart work there. Oh, great placement. This is what is so good to see in the wheelchair table tennis. Just this intricate, almost like chess, trying to move your man around and make sure you apply the finishing touches with those little angles. Forehand, not enough topspin on it. It's a better serve. Low and flat. Oh, just outside the reach of the Frenchman. Very frustrating for him, I'm sure. He's playing those little dink shots well, Rob Davis. Another good point for the man from Brecon. A fabulous down the line forehand from Rob Davis. DUCAY is playing some great shots as well, but Davis just able to best him in this second game at the moment. DUCAY into the net, then the long ball. It's all about controlling the points, controlling your opponent. At the moment, it's going the British athlete's way. Frustration for DUCAY. And that's a good serve, though. A really good response. Some confusion in the scoring at the moment. They're just making sure that this is correct. Oh, that's long. Didn't like the shot at all, did he, Jean-Francois DUCAY? Here's what it is to win big championships, but he's in that spot of bother here. And that's just long. Six game points to take a two-game-to-love advantage in this match. Davis, at the moment, in charge of this match. That's just a little bit too easy. DUCAY lobbing it up. Davis happy to take that as a really easy smash. Had to deal with that. It was a decent shot from DUCAY, but he came back very strong. And 6 minutes to wrap up the second game. He leads 2-0. So will this be a straight sets, a straight games affair? Davies has the chance to wrap it up quickly. But Jean-Francois DUCAY is an excellent athlete. He will fight every bit of the way. Davies, you felt they were just starting to assert his authority in that second game. First one at 13-11, then 11-4. A bit easier. Davies, who played rugby until a spinal cord injury occurred when he was playing at the age of 21. He still plays wheelchair rugby for fun, he says. And the Frenchman, DUCAY, actually lists amongst his hobbies rugby. I'm not sure whether that's watching or getting involved in wheelchair rugby, but share the same passion, these two. Apparently, DUCAY's hero is Johnny Wilkinson, the English rugby player who played for a long time in France. Missed the edge of the table. It's a very close thing. You are always aiming for right on the edge of the table if you can get there. Tried the little dink serve. Just showed a bit too much of it to Davies. Oh, long. Long, he played that lob shot beautifully, but DUCAY had enough time to get into position, play it back, and well, the table was open, just couldn't make the shot, Davies. Timeout court with the Frenchman in a spot of bother. The clock starts with a minute. This is a great point. You can see not enough backspin to take it away from the Frenchman. A little smile from Davies as he plays it long. Dictating the game, Rob Davies being told. And he is at the moment looking good to wrap this in three games, but who knows? The man from Bosuil plays his table tennis at the Panalosio Handy Sport Club. He has other ideas. Long way back for the Frenchman. Making sure they're in position and happy with how they are. They're ready to go. Davies to serve, 4-1 up in this third game. In the British development squad for 9 years now. Looking to repay that with a medal. One of the greatest of backhands from the British athlete. And DUCAY coming back into this third game. Oh, what a shot that was. Timeout called by the British coach. Seen enough. 5-4. Wants to disrupt that rhythm, that momentum. And the conversation starts already. Seem overly concerned. I think just wanted to stop the progression of points from DUCAY. DUCAY do here, a man who enjoyed table tennis during his rehabilitation, had a diving accident when he was 15, and found table tennis and found something he really enjoyed, and well, look where it's brought him, to the quarterfinals of the Paralympics here in Rio 2016. Davies has the serve. He has his nose ahead in this third game. Beautifully done. Beautifully done. No way that Davies could get there. What a shot that was. Not so good this time. Apology for the shot to the body. But it was the right thing to do. Right shot selection from Davies. Went for the winner down the line on the backhand, Davies. Coach might have wanted him to be a little bit more conservative. 6-6 in this third game now. First game was a tight one, of course. Second one, not quite so much. Didn't even try to move for it. He's playing well. DUCAY all of a sudden seems to have found his range. Great response from DUCAY. Can he keep himself in this match? He had everything Davis, and it came back with interest. A little nod of an acknowledgement to his opponent. And he missed the smash. 8-8. And Davis has the serve. Looking to make the most of these two. Oh, yes. DUCAY tried his best, but it was perfectly placed by Davis. Oh, and that's a beautiful execution of that shot. And that brings him two match points for the world number one to head into the semi-finals. Good serve, strong and low. And another one repeating the dose. Two match points saved. That's the serve again, though. Remember, the serve will alternate after each serve, and first to two clear points. Oh, dear. The serve letting him down at a crucial moment there. Game point to DUCAY. It's a good return, excellent return. 11-11. Tension on table one. That's strong stuff from Davis. Pumped up. Another match point. Fourth one of the match. Doesn't lack for passion, does he? Doesn't lack for skill, for that matter. DUCAY having to defend again. Oh, just misses the smash. And he's hanging in there. Ten minutes this game has gone on. Who will prevail? That's a lovely shot again. Courage to play the delicate little dink over. Another match point. He's had a handful, hasn't been able to convert. And it's long, it's long. He squandered another one. And on we go. Quite over the net. It was worth a try. It's worked in the last few points, but make that 5 match points. Again, almost a carbon copy of the previous match point. Nerves of steel from the Frenchman. Grand old day for Davies. Yes. Oh, dear, for Davies. And a celebration from DUCAY. Knew that shot was going long for the moment he hit it. And a game point now for DUCAY. I think this is his second. There's the serve as well. This is nail-biting stuff. Especially if you're part of the British contingent or the French contingent, both in here. Both willing their particular athlete on in an excellent match. Coach liking it. Once again, a game point on his serve. Oh, has it gone long? It's just touched the edge of the table. Hard to see, we're behind DUCAY. There you go. It skidded on, didn't it? Oh, it's long. Match point number 6. He'd have earned his win if he manages to convert this one. Oh no! There's a little query about the serve. It's 17 apiece. Gone long. That's point number 7. He's done it again. What a match this is. What a game this one is. There he goes, up in the air. Bit of backspin. Not even worth a try, that one, from Rob Davies, who has another serve. And just gives the dose back again. 8 match points. This has been epic. Oh, he has failed to convert this one. Well, at this point, I'm sure the coach would love to be able to say something to them. Not allowed to. Not for the most generic of support. It's gone wide. Amazing. 9 match points. DUCAY, by my reckons, has 3 game points, and he saves another one. Now, Davies has got to be a bit careful here. He's got to keep his mind focused. Still level, still a chance to get another one. Well, an exclamation from DUCAY. That little dink shot, both of them have been employing it, and we're into double figures now in match points. And he's done it. It took a while. Look what it means to Rob Davies. DUCAY can't quite believe it. What a heroic rearguard action that was in the third game. Well, I think they're both, if not physically drained, emotionally drained. amazing scenes and amazing table tennis as well. Into the semi-finals, Rob Davis goes. Got a feel for Jean-Francois DUCAY, the man who won the silver in London. Won't get a medal here, but Davis showed grit and determination, and that's what it means to him. 10 match points. Eventually, he scrambled over the line. Raw emotion. And what can you do? And you fought so hard, and it just hasn't gone your way. You got a feel for Jean-Francois DUCAY. But in the end, Davis prevails. He goes through to the semi-finals after a 3 games to love win.